Good morning, guys. Hi, everyone. Before going through the presentation, I would like to ask a small question. How many of your life, kids? Any chance? Which kid do you like? Either a male or a
both?
Yes. Those may be a girl child or a boy child, but nowadays the parents are killing the girl child due to several reasons. Either they based on their happiness or their needs. Without women, no men. No women, no world. People love to have a mother. They love to have a wife. They love to have a sister. And they love to have a girlfriend too. But why not the daughter? Opinion of parents. When a girl is born, instead of being happy, parents taking that a new burden has came into their life. Is it right? When you kill a girl, you kill many others. Friend is a girl, wife is a girl, sister is a girl, mother is also a girl, daughter is a girl. If you kill a girl, will you marry a boy or what? Why most of the parents in India doesn't give equal attention to girl? Girl child education and ambitious towards male child. Boys will earn, longing for them and look after during their old days. Whereas girls will get married and sent to some other place, so no need for education for them. But remember, this tradition is changing and it will take more time to bring a remarkable observation. Girls are doing far better than the boys. And it's the result of those parents who raised the daughters being better living behind all the aspects of society and tradition. Why you hate girls? Why all girls are killing by their parents? Isn't it always about the dowry? To be given 20 years down the line, though that does play its own role, many people still believe that the girl is a greater responsibility than a boy because of dangers that she has to face being seen as a sex object. There is an urgent need to change this abstract mindset of patriarchal Indian society which views girl as liabilities. Actual means old mindset. It needs to be established that girls are in no way less than the boys. When given the right chances to the nature, the talent and skills they have in them to excel in different areas of the life. It is therefore imperative that both government and non-government organizations work in concert to spread the message of saving and educating the culture. Thank you, friends, for giving me this opportunity to share my view. Does anyone ask my questions?
So, how can you change the mindset of the people?
And sir, how to establish the organizations?
Do you respect your other gender?
Right? Yes, I
do. Which way?
What?
Can you give me an example? How do you respect the other gender?
Other gender means male or female?
Other gender. Me gender ka akunda other gender.